I'm Sabrina with House Republican Pop-Up News, and with me is Representative Bellock. So what is your overall impression with how session is going?
It's the busiest session I've ever been involved in. So we're active morning, noon, and night, it seems like. And there's a lot of big decisions to be made this year. And the transition with the new governor has been very interesting, but it's kept us all going at a very fast pace.